She belongs to the deepest of all mysteries.